The car, bottom of the car, is just shiny. All the frame from rust beating up underneath the car. Change oil. So she spent money faster than Stanley could make it.
Oh.
So just one thing after another, Stanley had nothing but trouble.
So then he had to start be a spray pilot.
Yeah, he got the money started out with a smaller plane. He had a J3
Cub.
Yeah, J3 Cub. And he had only a 65 horse engine on it. And he put a, I think it was about a 25 or 30 gallon tank underneath. And it was a spray pilot. It was designed to spray with, but man, on J3 or whatever, spray. 65 or 8 engine, hardly big enough to hold two people. He's going to try and spray it, but he did spray a lot with it. And surprisingly, he could really handle that thing. Well, then he bought a fancy spray plane after a while. Went and get to buy this fancy plane. I forget the name of it. I did know. My memory's kind of slipping. But he bought a nice airplane, and about the second year he owned that, why, have it taken in, have it certified to see if it's airworthy. And he took it to Walter Ball in South Dakota, and they put in new manifold gaskets or something, and they didn't put wire nut the bolts, and the manifold came loose, and Stanley spraying, and he got carbon monoxide really bad, and he was still alive, but he says, I got to go to here on South Dakota in the morning and get parts, and I said, I'll go tonight. Found him dead in his car in his pickup in Huron, South Dakota.
Wow.
He never did. He got there, but he laid in the pickup then until morning. He's going to pick up parts and come home while they found him dead in the pickup. Carbon monoxide.
Yeah, that carbon monoxide stays in your system.
Yeah, silent killer.
Yeah, I remember his funeral when the plane flew right over the church.
All his friends, there was three planes.
Oh, was there?
That's a regular. Armada came over.
Yeah.
All his friends from Cooperstown, they all come roaring over with the airplanes. Flew over the church. You could have been, must have been pretty young about that time.
Yeah, I was only like 7.
Yeah.